I'm eating for lunch tomatoes, tuna fish, feta cheese, and olive oil.
Now, here's what's interesting about you. You eat that every day.
Every day.
Every day. Mm-hmm. You eat the same thing.
Yeah, it's very good. You know?
Well, I'm sure it is. Otherwise, we wouldn't eat it every day.
Right, right, exactly.
And what do we eat for dinner?
Chicken, little pieces of chicken and broccoli, and a little soy sauce.
Every day?
Yeah, every day, except when I travel, then I go off that.
Is this, can we say you're a creature of habit?
Yes. Habit in a daily routine. Yeah. And then when there's some sort of order there, then you're free to mentally go off any place. You've got a safe sort of foundation and a place to spring off from.
Yeah. And you view that in terms of the creative process as very important.
It's very important for me.
For you?
Yeah.
Right. You don't like a cluttered room when you're thinking.
No. The purer the environment, the more, you know, fantastic the interior world can be, it seems to me.
Yeah.